If you want the Hunter Cloak vanity item, you should talk to the traveling merchant. The traveling merchant will very rarely sell this item, so make sure you talk to the traveling merchant every time possible before he leaves, because very rarely he will sell this cape, and if he leaves before you buy it, then you might not see it for a while. You buy it for 5 gold at the, wait, some 15 co-